how am I wrong? Falling in love with you.
Find some old copper pipe. This one has a 3/4 inch inside diameter. Cut it to approximately 21 inches. Mark your sound and sack holes. Measure for your finger holes. Here's a chart of flute anatomy. Center punch for drilling, sound hole and sack hole. I started my sack hole about 4 inches in from the end. I used a 1/4 inch drill. Drill your hole. Square file to form the holes. I made neat little square holes. Just turn the circles into squares. Next, you're going to want to knock down the track area for the nest. Use the square file to form the track area. Some 150 to 300 grit sandpaper and clean up your pipe. You want to be able to slide the block on. I'm using the copper cup for a block. Whoa, 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 long away from home. Hey.
ain't got no woman now, no one to call my own. I'm gonna find me a woman now, tomorrow night. Oh, 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 by tomorrow night.
The pipe took some distortion from cutting the nest valve, so you may have to do a considerable amount of cleanup to get that lock to slide on there. More clean up on the nest. This is the most critical part. Some more cleanup. You want that block to slide on there fairly easily, just nice and snug. Next, drink a bottle of wine. Get yourself a cork. You're going to need to go to the plug, which goes between the sack and the sound hole. I prefer a red wine.
I want you for my man. Oh, she made me feel good, yeah!
Get out your dagger and cut a nice little slice off the cork. Don't cut your finger off. Nick, you want to get a stick that cork in the hole and slide it up in between the two holes there. Wow, it fits in there just perfect. Get a dowel. Stick it in there. Uh-oh, it's stuck. Hear that trailer coming, it's rolling down the bed. I just see those with the hammer. I don't know where, you know, I'm swinging and pulsing. There it goes. It's rolling down. Trailer keeps rolling right on down to San Antonio. I put some glue in the holes. Make sure that cork stays put. The plug. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Oh, you do. I'm gonna watch that three round cork with a dowel. Work it into the gaps.
Why don't you give me one there?
Might as well be both sides. beautiful.
I bet there's rich folks eating fast and dining cars, probably drinking whiskey, smoking big cigars. You know I've had it coming, you know I can't be free. People keep moving, oh.
Sure, it's getting messy around here.
Come on, do some more, man.
Give you time to clear your work area, clean up a few things, let that glue dry, turn on the heater.
They freed me from the prison, railroad tracks mine. Bet I'd move further, a little further down the line.
Get another bottle of wine.
Where I'm gonna stay. So let that nose whistle blow my boots.
Clean the track up well with some sandpaper. The track should be smooth so the airflow can just glide through that.
Let that lost whistle blow, blow, blow my blues away.
When you slide the block on, you can see the marks from where the high spots are. I ended up cutting 3/4 of an inch off the total length of this pipe. And once I got the sound block on, I blew a note through the sound hole without having all the holes filled. And continued to cut it a little bit shorter until I got G tuning. It came out to approximately 20 inches, 20 and a half. 20 1/4 inches.
And just keep working on it. Nothing to do.
As you cut your pipe shorter, the note goes higher. Start. Start with really small holes, and then increase them in size as you tune them. That way, there's plenty of room for error.
I can't seem to get back to you.
Copper slivers in your fingers. And it looks better too.
The flag represents where we're from. Days passing by as we live and live die. I'm amazed, the question is why. How can we swim? We're born by the wing. Am I falling or learning to fly?
Picture. I'm giving a little too much air to the block and sound hole. Dang it. So I'm going to mix up some epoxy and fill in the track just a little bit, plus that'll smooth it out. Put it all together and have fun. Substitute as a good weapon as well. Something to keep in your saddlebags. Decorated leather strips to pretty it up.